the customers was acting a little irate and a little different or whatever, and was arrested. And the lady was taken to the hospital with her two children. And they said it was alleged camel bite. I looked at their arm. I mean, I had a picture of it. I don't believe it was a camel bite.